Okay. Hi class, we are going to discuss decimal number in this video. So we will discuss express the fraction into decimal. So this first question, how to do this is 6 by 10 means if there is only one zero after in this down below, we will just have to write answer 0.6. In this case 702, there is in 100 there is 20, so we will write this decimal point before 20. Again in this there is two number only, but there is 30. So if there is nothing, no number in here, so we can write 0 also over here. So we can write one more 0 and 0.023. So idea is, if there is 10, you need to have point just up before one number. If there is 100, you have to write point before two number. And if we have 1000, then we have to write point before three numbers. Very simple as that.